Kodak home was. People who live with dying are so funny.